Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to turn a Google presentation or Prezi or Haiku deck presentation into a video book trailer using a Google Chrome screencasting extension. There's a couple terms you might need to know as we're going through this presentation. The first is that a Google Chrome extension is a small installable program that adds new features to your web browser that don't exist just out of the box. And then screencasting is what we call recording your computer screen with voice to make a video. There are two main goals that I have for you today. One is that you know how to install a Google Chrome extension and then use it to record a video of your book trailer presentation. And then I also want to show you how to turn in your video screencast link for this assignment. I'm going to show you how to install the Snagit extension today, but you can also use the Screencastify extension if you find that the Snagit extension doesn't work. When you go to install an extension in Chrome, you'll be brought to the Chrome Web Store and you'll see a little Add to Chrome button that you'll click. Then you'll have a small box pop-up that asks you to add an extension. And then finally, you'll get a message showing that the extension is installed. Once you've got the extension installed, you're pretty much ready to start your video screencast. You'll want to get your presentation loaded up and have it ready to go. And then you're going to click on the little screencast icon up in your extension toolbar. For Snagit, you'll then go down to the screen option for recording video. You'll be asked to select what screen you want to install. Typically, you'll only see one or two screens depending on how many windows you have open. On a Chromebook, there will only be a couple. You'll click the Share button, which will start the presentation almost immediately. So be ready as soon as you click Share to open your presentation full screen as you start your video. When you're done recording your video, you'll click on the Stop Sharing button. When you click Stop Sharing, you'll be brought to a preview screen of your video. You'll want to click the little play button and review it to make sure that the audio worked and that you're happy with the quality of your video. Then you're going to want to change the title at the top of the screen so that you have the book title and your name in it. And then finally, you're going to want to grab the link to your video by clicking on the Google Drive link, or if you're uploading your video to YouTube, click on that. You're going to turn your video in at the end of this assignment. And your teacher may ask you to turn your video in a couple different ways. You might be using a Google Classroom assignment, you might be submitting it via a Google form, or you might be submitting the link in a Padlet board. If you aren't sure where your link has gone to, you can always find it by going to your Google Drive and then going into a folder called TechSmith or a folder called Screencastify to get back to that video and to get a link at a later time. So I'm going to show you all of these steps now in a live demonstration. So I'm going to go to the slide that has the link to the Snagit Chrome extension. And you can do this as well. Click on that link and it will take you to the Chrome Web Store. Click on the Add to Chrome button and then click Add Extension. The extension will take a couple of seconds to load and then you'll receive the message that the extension is ready to be used. Now I'm going to show what this looks like if I were doing a Prezi presentation. So you can see I've got it loaded up and ready to go. And down here is the full screen icon. I'm going to want to keep that ready so that when I start my presentation recording, I can start it in full screen. I'm going to click on the Snagit extension, and then I'm going to click on the Screen Record button. I'll select the screen that I want to record, and then I'll click Share. Now I'm going to make it full screen and then I'm going to start advancing through my slides. The voice recording will be picking up my voice, and when I'm finished I'm going to click Stop Sharing. This brings me to the preview window. I'll click Play to review it. Then I'll go up and change the name of my video and put my name on it. And then finally, I'm going to grab the link to my video. The easiest way is to click on Google Drive link. When I click on that, It automatically copies the link to my clipboard so it's ready to be pasted. I can also click on the Send to YouTube button and then put in the YouTube information. The final step I want to show is how to turn in your link on a Padlet board. If your teacher has created a Padlet board, you'll double click on the screen, you'll put your name in the title area, and then you'll click on these icons here to add an attachment. Under the Link from Web area, paste your link and click Submit. The Looks Good screen can sometimes take a little bit, so be patient. You can see down here it's saying Preparing, and then click OK. This will submit your video to the Book Trailer Padlet board.